Don't leave me alone. I'm feeling so numb. I need you to be here. I need you to call. And everything's wrong. Doesn't it hurt?
time I'd leave, you say you won't be there, and you're always there. Every time I cry your name at night, you pull close and say it's alright. I look in your eyes just like the rain, washing it red, wash over me. Touching your face, I feel the heat of your heartbeat echo in my head like a scream. So long, I can't wait another day without you. Jackson, I walk, it's a long way. Home, Jackson, I walk, see her face everywhere. Can't get her out of my
Hey, what are you doing? I'm talking to you. Talking to you. Is that tickle? Is that tickle? Come here. Come here. You got a scratch behind your ears? Come here. Diesel will take care of it. There you go. Right there. Diesel, you're a weirdo. You're a fucking weirdo, Diesel. Quit scratching me. Look, there it is. Okay. Feel better? What's up, guys? I'm wild tonight. I've had a lot of tea, a lot of coffee. I am on point tonight, guys. Got some much-needed rest. I'm back. I'm here. What is up, my people? Let me fix something here real quick, and I will get into some conversations with my peeps. Let me take this off. I don't know why Tiger did not take this off. Where is the Elgato? Why did she not do this? Don't understand. Shut that down. Shut that off. Bring the Elgato back up. Where is it? Where is it? Motherfucker. Elgato. All right, now let's transition this biatch. Boom! Look at that. Just like that. Magic. Yeah, man, I had all my apps and everything up from the past stream, so I had to quickly fix that. But anyway, guys, thank you for stopping by. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Shocktober. Halloween, obviously one of my favorite times of the year. I've preached that to you guys. I love it. I start decorating my house right at the beginning of September. But anyway, man, I'm a big, big fan of horror games, big fan of suspense horror, the whole genre. So yeah, we will be jamming on Dead Space tonight. I think we are on about chapter 8, chapter 7, chapter 9, something like that. But anyway, let's do it, guys. Let's have some fun. Let's wing it, see how long we're going to stream. I have no idea. Let's go wing it, see how it goes. But anyway, man, great to see you guys. As always, I do want to know how your day has been. Hope you had a great week. Happy Friday to you all. I did binge watch Stranger Things Season 2 today, and let me tell you something. Look, thumbs up, man. Good job, Stranger Things producers and directors. And I'm a tough critic, but I do give it thumbs up. If you have not watched Stranger Things, hey guys, how y'all doing? What is going on? Mackenzie, how are you doing, Mackenzie? Guys, give a nice warm welcome to Mackenzie223 coming in the house. Season 2 is out. Yes, it came out last night at midnight, and I binge watched it all day today, and it is amazing. I highly recommend it. Watch it, Candace, and let me know what you think, girl. I'm also watching Game of Thrones. I'm behind on that, guys. I'm getting close to finishing season one. And then we'll move on to season two. I'm hooked on that as well. Very, very cool series. But anyway, how is everything going with you guys? Bill, I see you up there. What is going on? Hold on. What is a top we be we die, motherfucker, die? Bill, what are you going through, man? What's happening with you, dude? But anyway, guys, let me give some graves out. As always, I'd like to give out graves to those of you who are in here. We'll be doing another giveaway at 2,500 followers, guys. There's 1,000 to start off. 2,500 followers, we will do another giveaway. Not sure what it's going to be, but we will do it. Bill, what is going on, man? What is annoying? What are you talking about, good buddy? Oh, my, Games of Thrones is amazing. Yeah, Mackenzie, I am hooked. Again, I'm almost done with the first season. And after that, I will definitely be continuing it. Pretty excited. I bought every season that they have at Best Buy. So we will see. I will keep you all updated on what I think about it. But I am definitely loving it so far. What else? My day. How did my day go? Today I got up. I went to the gym. Went to the grocery. Got a few things. Went and helped my dad move a piece of furniture in his house. Came home, cleaned house a little bit, took a nap, binge watched all afternoon Stranger Things, and now I'm here with you guys. Let's do this. So again, guys, we are playing Dead Space tonight. Hopefully we'll have a full house tonight. Let's do it. I do believe we are on right around chapter 7, chapter 8, something of that that nature. So let's do it, guys. Without further ado, I do have to get my brain adjusted to playing this game again and get used to the controls. So without further ado, fist bump to you all. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Hope you all are having a great Friday and a good start to your weekend. And I do appreciate you hanging out here with Diesel. Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. So Bill, what is going on, man? You're like telling me, you're saying annoying and you're pissed off about something. What's going on, buddy? No game. God, I was, Candace, girl, I was so tired last night. I was whipped. I was up, I got up at 4 in the morning yesterday. Oh, I got you, man. I got you. By the way, guys, let me know how everything sounds and everything looks. And I think it was you, Bill, that said you got a new phone. What kind of phone did you get, brother? And how are you liking it, man? But anyway, yeah, I was extremely tired last night, guys. I streamed for about an hour and a half or 2 hours. Look at that sassy, sexy, nasty stud coming in. Look at that. For 3 months, Gaming Road has came in and resubbed to the Glaive Nation for 3 months. Buddy, you just keep on rocking that glaive out. Enjoy your glaive. Enjoy that ad-free viewing. And you also do not get any kind of slow-mo chat. I need to put that in my perks. And man, thank you for directly supporting my stream. You are awesome, buddy. I love you, man. And guys, if you do get a chance, hey, Miss Candace, if you are here, can you give a big shout out to The Gaming Road? That would be exclamation point shout out space The Gaming Road, my friend. If you get a chance, guys, go over and throw that stud a follow. The thing about Gaming Road is he is just very, very, very fun to talk to. He's one of those people you can sit and there's never an uncomfortable silence. There is always something to talk about with Gaming Road. It's good. It's good times. Go check him out. Go throw him a follow, guys. Good buddy of mine. Go check him out. You will not regret it. But thank you so much, man. I do appreciate it. Look at that. Good job, Candace. Thank you, sweetheart. I do appreciate that shout out you gave to my buddy. And if you get a chance, guys, go over and follow us on Discord. I will be more active in my Discord channel starting tomorrow. I'm going to start hopping in there about 2 or 3 times a day. I've just been extremely busy with life. But there it is. Hop in there. Put pictures of your life, vacations, things you're doing during the day, whatever. It's all good. All right, guys. We are on chapter 8. So let's continue. I have no idea where we are, what we're doing, but we are going to go ahead and thrust forward. Serving pizza to your grandma. All right, will you tell your grandmother that we said hi? I went over and visited my grandmother today. She is 96 years old. So, last surviving grandparent that I have, man. All right, guys, let's do this. All right, so this does this. Let's go ahead and get some health. All right, let's see how our weapons are. Let's go ahead and reload them all. Okay, have no ammo. That sucks nuts. Oh, God, that is not good. We need to find a store, guys. Let's go ahead and get our stasis up all the way. Nice. 96. She is 96 years young, man, and still gets up and cooks and all that good stuff. She is a trooper, man. Born in 1921, guys. Yeah, she is my last surviving grandparent. I told you guys I'm old. I'm an old man. I'm just aging like a fine wine, girl. Did I really just do that, guys? Well, act like that didn't just happen. She's 68. Well, enjoy her while she is there. Enjoy all the good times and all that good stuff. Because it is when they're gone, they're gone. I try to ask my grandmother everything that I can about history, because you got to realize my grandma, she was born in 1921. I mean, dude, she has seen everything, you know. So she saw the Depression, the Great Depression. She saw World War II, Vietnam War, you know, just everything. And so I ask her about all that stuff. I actually record. I have sessions where me and her, I'll record conversations with me and her just about my family and my history and everything, because you gotta realize, like, when she's gone, like, all of that history, almost 100 years of my past, my history is gone, you know what I mean? So I don't sit there at the fucking video camera at my grandma's every single time I go see her, no, but every once in a while, like once every, you know, 3 or 4 weeks I go see her, you know, I'll set a video camera up and I'm like, hey, you know, I want to record these things to show to, you know, I have 2 daughters, and when they grow up, I want them to be able to see, you know, even though they see their great-grandmother now, I still want them to be able, when they're older, to be able to look at video of her and stuff, and then I want their children to be able to see video of her and stuff. But it's crazy, man. She's 96 years old, and I'm blessed to still have her in my life. So, but anyway, fist bump to grannies in the world. Bam. Let's do it. Yeah. Vietnam was, and again, I give praise to all those that were fighting over there, because they were fighting for us, but it was an unnecessary war, in my opinion, man. It was, World War II was a necessary war, okay? It was necessary, but you know, that's a whole nother conversation, but yeah, it was a bad war. Bill, grandma's 80, going on 30. That's great. I'm changing for the world. I'm definitely blessed. I have all my grandparents. Oh, that's awesome. Good to know, Mackenzie. Good to know. Good to know, girl. Makes me happy that you got all of them in your life still. Alright, guys, this run through is for all the grandparents out there in the world. We're going to kick the shit out of some dead space for you, wherever you are. whether you're in your wheelchair, whether you're fishing off of a dock, knitting a blanket, making some hot apple pies, or cooking a family dinner for everybody. All you grandmas in the world, this stream is dedicated to you. All right, guys, here we go. All right, let's do it. That's right, you got it. You got it, man. You got it, brother. All right, here we go. Let's get into it. Let's check our, let's check everything out here, guys, what we're working with. Okay, we are screwed. We have line racks. Okay, so we do, well, hold on. We have line racks, then why the fuck won't he reload? Okay, there we go. Nice! Okay, we do not have any pulse rifle ammo. We have no plasma cutter and no ripper ammo. Alright, let's see what else we have here. Let's see what else we got. What are we working with? What are we working with? Stasis, air, shit, and shit. Okay, hey guys, remind me when I do get to a store to sell these things right here. Anybody, I don't care who it is, remind me to get rid of these and sell them so I can get some money to buy some shit that I really need. Danish dude, check it out, man. Bam. I said, hot damn. It's Danish dude. Triple fist bump, boy. What's up, man? Guys, I've drank too much tea tonight. I am wild. So, I feel like I could just put on this shit-stained suit that Isaac is wearing with his... Looks like he dropped a big turd in his drawers, man. Look. But I feel like I could put this suit on and just wreck some havoc in Dead Space right now. Alright, where's it telling us to go? By the way, Danish dude, thanks for coming by, buddy. Great to have you. Hope you had a great day, man. I did get an early start tonight, so some of my people that are overseas in the UK or Germany or wherever you may be, that you know, get a chance to hang out in my stream. So here we are, guys. Let's do it. All right, let's see what we have to do. What is our objective? Fix the array. Somehow a military ship heard our distress call. It's unbelievable luck. Now I just need to see what's wrong with the comms array and contact the ship. Okay, let's do it. Let's do this. GBGB. Alright, please tell me that's a node. Oh shit. Made my nipples melt. You know how nodes make my nipples melt, guys. It'll be our little secret. Alright, there's that. Boom. Take it. Alright. What do we got here? Give me something good. Give me some pulse rounds. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. So this right here is the best weapon that I have acquired so far in the game, but it is extremely hard to find ammo for it, and ammo is extremely expensive. Costs lots of money. So I try to make sure that I do not use this unless I have to, guys. Road, are you streaming tonight, buddy? Had a pretty good day, passed a test with a high score, and got my paycheck. Nice! That is a good start to the weekend, buddy. Passing your test with a high score, which is probably an A. And, man, you got your paycheck, dude. Are you going to take us all out to dinner, Danish dude, so we can celebrate your A-plus that you got on your test? I think that's a good idea, man. You know that the Glaive Nation is high maintenance, though, Danish. So, I'm going to be ordering the most expensive filet mignon they got. Money, money, money. It's 11:40 here in the UK, so still kind of early-ish. I like that military time. UK, so pretty. Only thing about the UK that I do not think that I would like is it rains so much. It rains so much. I just think that would depress me. But very beautiful place. Very green, lush, gorgeous place. Good people, man. salt of the earth people, cool people. I had a buddy that lived over there for a while. He actually went to college there, and he said that the people were extremely pleasant over in the UK. AC Origins. What is AC Origins? I should know that, man. I'm gonna feel really freaking stupid when you tell me what AC Origins is. I should know that. Okay, anything. Sorry here. Yeah, but your winter is more like it's more like rain, right? Mackenzie? Yesterday, but you're playing Destiny. Alright.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, shit. Exiting no, zero gravity. This does not look like the place that I do not want to start off. I've gotta get my juices going, man. I gotta get my rust knocked off. I can't just go right into a battle like this. Thanks, Visceral. I appreciate it. Okay, let's go ahead and break out this.
Entering zero gravity.
Dude, I just shot him like 15 fucking times, right? What? Oh, you are dead, bitch. Get up here. Oh, come on, son, work with me. What the fuck, dude? Alright, I call bullshit on that, guys. Yes, they are a little bit more difficult than the lighter skinned ones, but still, I just used every bit of ammo that I have right there to kill those fuckers. Alright, hold on. It doesn't help the situation that I go into this mad, massive battle when I'm just now getting adjusted to the controls again. That does not help the situation. Rain, snow, hail, it gets pretty cold. So you guys get a lot of hail, huh, Mackenzie? Game sound is loud. Okay. Yeah, be sure and let me know these things, guys, so that I can make it comfortable for you all. So let's turn the Elgato down just a tad. Okay, we're going to keep it right there. Let me know, guys, because I want my voice and the game to be pretty much equal or to be comfortable for you guys. So definitely let me know if anything needs to be adjusted. I went ahead and turned down the Elgato, so let me know how that sounds, Candace. Pit Black. What's up, brother? Damn, thanks for coming by, man. Hey, give a nice warm welcome to Pit Black, guys. How was your day, my man? Thank you for stopping by, good buddy. And I hope you are having a great weekend, my man. Alright. What else we got? What else we got? Anything, anything. Okay, so what are we supposed to do here? Let's check our objectives. Fix the array, okay. Let me see if there's anything else here that I can pick up that has anything to do with weapons. Oh, this just looks like it is going to take forever to figure out. Okay, first things first. Let's see where it's taking us. What's up? Depends, but you get a lot of rain. Okay. Yeah, I'm really glad, man, that I have a garage where I live to park my car in, because, man, it hails a lot here where I live, in the state that I live, and, man, I would be so distraught if I didn't have a garage and my car was sitting outside just getting hail on it all the time. I would be so pissed off. All right, here we go, up here. Okay, hold on. So this thing right here has been a saving grace to me. In the beginning of the game, I was kind of like, why are they doing that? But now I see why. It definitely assists you and makes the game much more pleasurable. As I say that, it sends me into a dead end. Okay, let me try something. Okay. Hold on. Let's put you back. I think you're supposed to be right there. You look good. Can we move this? Is the question. This is going to make me use my brain. I don't want to use my brain just yet. I want to get into the game a little bit first. Because you guys were here in the first 30 minutes of the stream, I am going to hook you up with some glaives. Give you 1,000. Boom. Enjoy. All right, here we go, guys. Let's do this. And again, thank you guys so much for being here. Hope you're having a great weekend. And let's get salty on this game tonight, guys. So I see it's telling me to go right here. Look. Okay. Obviously, I can't go here yet. This is a dead end. This is probably ultimately where I need to go after I get everything done. You have 1, 2, 3. Looks like 3 terminals that are red. 1, 2, 3. Yes, you got 1, 2, 3 that are blue. So, what the fuck do you do? Do you pull each one of them out? Hold on just a second. Actually, no, they go all the way up through here, don't they? Hold on. Lift this up. That's not happening. Look. Okay, so that's not happening. That's where I came from, I think, right? Let's check. Let's make sure. Yeah, get some gambling going on, guys, because as you know, I am a bad influence, and I do condone all kinds of gambling in my stream. Hook it up, guys. Okay, so I'll be honest with you guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. I honestly have no idea what the hell I'm doing here. I'm trying to just troubleshoot a little bit. I don't see any pattern. Hold on, what is this? Can I put this right here? Hold up. Will that fit enough? Okay, hold on. What is that green thing over there? Can I make it over there? Let me go check this out. Okay, here, what is this? This is gonna tell me where to, hold up. Let's check this out, peeps. This might be a little map. Let's see here. Okay, so. So, is this, hold up. take a gander at this here. Is this saying that this is what it's set up like right now? Or is it saying this is what I need to do? What in the hell, dude? What we're gonna do is we're gonna just kind of go around and see what's up. See if I can something will click in my head here. Yeah, come with it. If you guys want a backseat game and give me a little advice on what to do here, feel free to throw it at me, guys. Because this looks like something that could really start to make me go. And we don't want that, dude. Let's stay calm and chill tonight, dude. So this looks, I'm not seeing anything that's, so I'm looking at this thing right here, hold on. And it, what I'm wondering is that the way it's set up right now, like if you move, here, let me test something here, watch. Okay, let me see what happens when I move this to that. Hold on. Okay, so watch. Okay, so this is its current state right here. I was wondering if that was the current state that it's in, or if that was the pattern that I needed to produce. What is up with Isaac's back there? Sir Mix-a-Lot, brother. Damn. Okay, shit. So these will not lift out. Oh shit, they do come out. What? Hold on. Hey guys, somebody look this up for me, please. So do you need to out all the green dots to the middle of the circle, maybe? Let's try it. Let's try it, girl. Let's try it. What if you get the ones that are all red into the blue color? Let's try to get... Alright, I don't know how this is going to work, but first, let's try Candace's theory first. Let's go around and see if we can remove all of the ones in the middle here. And see if we add the blue one. If it will, if it'll help us out in any way, shape, or form. Cobras, they all have to be in the center. When you moved it, the beam connected them. Okay. I think you need to make a line green between the two flashing points on the map so you make a communication line, maybe. Okay. Let's do it. Thank you, guys. Let's, so I think we have all blue in the middle, correct? Except right here. Let's get this bitch out. Boom. Where is another blue one? Where's another blue one that they can spare? It's gotta be one up here somewhere. Okay, it's all the way on the far end. Where is it? it over there? I think it's over here. There it is. Nice! They come to Papa! Alright, here we go. Where does it go? Where are we at? Where are we at? What? I got robbed right there, son. Go in your home. Your home. Look at that, man. You got Glaive Nation power, dude. There is no stopping you. Cheers, guys. Good fucking job, man. Good stuff. Your sixth sense paid off. Yes, Candace, you were correct. And Cobra backed you up, and then it all just fell together so properly. Good job, girl. Boom. Okay, here we go.
Messages can now be received.
Active.
That's it. It's working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
Okay, something tells me I'm probably going to get attacked right here. Let's go ahead and make sure we have some ammo. No Ripper, no line gun, no pulse rifle. Okay, that was not so bad, but I'm going to tell you what, guys, if it wasn't for you all, I probably would have been there for quite a while. So yes, rooms like that do intimidate me, so good stuff. Glad we are past that.
Exiting zero gravity.
Okay, we have no weapons, or no ammo, and we have no health, so we have to be extremely careful right now. Locked. All right, perfect. Save. Nice. Dark Soul Gamer in the house, man. What up, brother? Guys, give a nice warm welcome to Mr. Dark Soul Gamer coming in the house. How was your Friday, buddy? Thanks for stopping by, man. Hope you are having a great great Friday. All right, let's go ahead and override that, biatch. Boom. What are you doing, Tiger? Huh? What do you want? Hey. Quit. Lay down. Quit chewing on shit, dog. Decent. Decent. Man, you are usually the life of the party, Dark Soul Gamer. What's going on, man? You must not have had a good day, buddy. Alright, so Diesel is going to make sure that I did not have a brain fart just then. We're going to go ahead and do another save. Celebrated your birthday yesterday. Very cool, man. Happy birthday to you. Guys, can we get a happy birthday in chat to Dark Soul Gamer, please? There you go, man. Happy B-Day. And many more to you, buddy. Hope you have many, many more. Okay. Still telling me to go this way. What? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Look at the pretty colors.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura.
No problem,
in response
man.
To your
no problem,
SOS.
Buddy.
We picked up your escape pod, number 47.
The thing about me is I don't want to keep having birthdays. I don't want to get any older, dude.
30 seconds until you respond.
I want to be in my 20s again.
What?
But I only want to be in my 20s again if I know what I know now.
One of those things was on board. No. No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor. Come in, Valor. Your signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac, there's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the console.
Great. Boss battle. I can't believe we've gone through 8 chapters, guys, and we've only fought one fucking boss.
Kind of
disappointing.
You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
You got it, girl. Do I get a date with you? If I complete this 500th objective for you or no? All right, this young lady giving me orders is definitely high maintenance. All right, let's do it. See, Mackenzie agrees with me. Oh, I love this part. It's so cool, man. Ultra paranoid, though, that I'm going to get attacked from behind. Very cool game design right there. Even though you really don't get attacked by anything, it still adds a lot of stress to the situation. Just because of the speed and the enclosed area. And then you see shit dropping off the ceilings. But even though you don't get attacked there, good job, Visceral. Come on, son. I mean, we got no ammo, no health. We're dead. Go down swinging, bitch. So, they are being very... The ones that are dark, the necromorphs, I think they're called necromorphs, that are dark like that, man, they are extremely difficult to beat. Half the battle's over. Left at 16. Yeah, I went ahead and graduated. I went straight to the Marine Corps out of high school. I was 18 years old. I mean, dude. Look at this shit. I don't understand. Let's pull out the river. Fuck. So... We are not in good shape right now, guys. We have no health, no ammo. Yeah, so we need to find a store ASAP. Melee is shit. What's going on, Wiz? Fist bump to you, good buddy. Give a nice warm welcome to my boy Wiz, guys. Wiz has been part of my stream for a very, very long time. Has helped me out through a lot of games as well. What's up, man? Good to see you, buddy. Learn more than you have being out of school than in school. Yeah, like I said, the only way I'd like to go back to that era is if I knew what I knew now. If my whole wisdom was wiped clean, I wouldn't want to do it. Which, just because you're older doesn't mean you're wiser. There's people that are 20, 21 years old that are super, super mature for their age and super intelligent and already in their second year of college and doing something with their life, you know. So, and then you got people that are fucking 45 years old, 40 years old, 35 years old, that are dumbasses that are doing nothing and just fucking destroying their life and everybody around them. So it just age does matter if you have grown into your wisdom. I mean, if you haven't, then age doesn't matter. But anyway, I think that I've matured pretty well. I think I'm pretty wise for my age. So that being said, for me to go back to 20 years old, 21 years old, I'd have to know what I know now. If they're just like, well, you won't know what you know now, you'll only know what you knew when you were 20, I would probably be like, I'm good, I'll pass. College looks good over in America. As long as you don't rack up college, as long as you don't rack up student loans, it's good. A lot of people are entrepreneuring right now, man. A lot of people with software and this everything anymore, people are becoming their own boss, becoming entrepreneurs. All right, what are we getting, guys? What are we getting? We need to upgrade some shite. Stasis Cobra, you're familiar with this game, I do believe. Do I need to worry about upgrading my stasis or my kinesis? Let me know. What did you miss? You missed nothing, buddy. You missed me aging another minute. That's about it. You didn't miss nothing, dude. Oh, wow. Very, holy shit. Over in the UK, Mackenzie? That's crazy. Yeah, it is very easy to rack up $100,000 in student loans over in the US. So let's check our pulse rifle. What do we got going here? What do we got rocking out here? Now, do you guys have to pay for your own health care, your health insurance, or is that free? Like, I know in Canada, I think that everything is really high taxed, I believe, but they get free health insurance. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and commit to this. Boom. I really should consider doing one of these two because I have not done either of them yet. So, anybody knows anything about this game? Is it important to build these up or no? Let me know. Well, if it's private healthcare, then you pay. Okay, got you. All right. So we upgraded our weapon, but we do not have. I was hoping to find a store. We need some ammo. We need some health. We need all the good shit that makes the world go round. Because we are fucking hurting right now, guys. We have nothing. We are dry as a empty can of potted meat. You guys are like, Diesel, what the fuck is wrong with you? I don't know, guys. I stopped asking myself what's wrong with myself about 10 years ago, and I just went with it. Anything. Let's keep our Ripper handy. Oh shit, I forgot that I can use stasis to slow him down. Damn it. Hey guys, get on me about not using my stasis in battle. Remind me to use it because that will immensely help me kill these guys. Pot of meat. Hey man, I loved me some pot of meat until I found out what the hell was in it. It's got like pork buttholes and cow ears and cow rectum. Cow nuts, stuff like that. I'm good, man. I don't care how good it tastes. I'm not going to be eating no damn pork anus. I'm good. And I'll eat just about anything, man. I've hunted my whole life and fished my whole life, but I am not eating no damn cow or pig rectum. I'll leave that to you, Rode. Woo! That's all you, man. I'm good. I'll pass on the pot of meat product. Okay. go back here. What? We just came from here. What? Okay. It's actually really, really flavorful. If you didn't know what it was, Mackenzie, and you took like a cracker or you took like a potato chip or something like that and you dipped, it's in a can about that big around, about that thick and about that big around and about that thick. And it's got a little crack, like you know how you pop open a can of Pepsi or something? It's got like a seal like that. You crack the top open, peel it back. And it's like a, it's like a dip, okay? But it's like pinkish brown. But it smells good, and it tastes really, really friggin' good. It's like a pate, and you dip your product, your cracker or chip in it. But if you turn, you're good as long as you don't read the ingredients. If you turn it around and you read the ingredients, it's like pork and cow, butthole, anus, like bull balls, like ostrich eyeballs. I'm serious, dude. I was like, nope, no more. I'm good. Only if I'm starving to death, dude. I can't believe you guys don't have pot of meat product over in the UK, Mackenzie. If you look it up online, it does, because I looked up online to see what the hell is in it, Gaming Road, and it is like, it's like bull nuts and pork rectum and eyeballs and snout and shit like that. So I'll leave it to you, buddy. For my next giveaway, if you win the giveaway, I'll send you a whole case of pot of meat product. All right, but the thing about it, man, is if you didn't know what's in it, it is delicious. It's very, very good. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Potted meat product. There you go, Mackenzie. Oh God, Gaming Road, I don't even want to know. I don't even want to know, dude. Because you're probably going to tell me shit that will never make me eat out in restaurants again. Because I've heard shit about that, dude. And I am scared of what you're gonna testify to me. Now, I love oysters, dude. Now, I will not eat oysters on the half shell. I don't like it. Just out of the shell with salt and pepper. It's fucking gross, dude. Tastes like snot going down the back of your throat. But oysters, like in a can, like smoked oysters, like if you make like oyster soup, you put them in a pot and you put some milk in there and some butter and salt and pepper and heat it up, cut up some celery and put it in there. It is so good. But smoked oysters, like I love, but just oysters on the half shell, nah. I'd rather drink a cup of my own, like, snot, dude. I know, it's so sexy, isn't it? I just have a way with words, man. That's what the ladies have always told me. I always have a way with words. Oh, I love streaming, dude. You just never know where the conversation will go, man. We have gone from Isaac's flatulated pants to potted meat product and bull balls. Alright, let's save it. My God, dude. I think I would probably eat potted meat product before I would eat somebody's hairy ass. Yeah. So I gotta go for the potted meat product on that, dude. All right, guys, we are making. Oh shit! Is this another? Oh no! The first time we did this was, I can't believe that I got past it. The first time it was extremely brutal. All right, let's do it. Second rodeo. Let's go. Boom. What is this? boss battle. All right, guys, let's do it. All right. Key is stick with one of them. Stick with one and blow it up. Damn, it's extremely hard to control. You want to know what pot of meat product looks like? Mackenzie, right there. If you eat too much pot of meat product, this is what you're going to look like in a year. Look. Guys, it is not looking good right now for us. Boss, money, money. Yeah, boy. Is that GG? Money.
USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Jack. Come in. Jack. Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura.
Give me some GG,
Ishimura.
Baby
come
boy.
In. Do not open the
baby
escape
girls,
pod.
Hook it up. GG. Damn it. I can't believe we just iced him the first time. Good stuff. What is going on? Do I need to shoot this shit or what? Hold on, it said objective added. Let's see. Stop fighting.
Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely.
But seriously though, guys, thank you all so much for being here.
The crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling aboard on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside.
I thought he was dead, Dark Soul. I thought that guy died.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
Hey guys, somebody do me a favor. Anybody, anybody, anybody. throw me a host. Anybody just give me a quick host. Let me make sure that my Twitch alerts are working. Just anybody. Okay, so let's make sure there's nothing in here, guys, because we are extremely in dire need of health and ammo, guys, at this point in time. Okay, it is working, and thank you so much, Candace, for coming through as that host, young lady. I do appreciate that. So Twitch alerts are up and running. So, let's check our ammo here, guys. We did pick up some pulse rifle. All right, ammo, 25 rounds. What else do we have? 14 shots in our plasma. One shot on our Ripper and our line gun. We have two shots. All right, we're gonna make it work somehow, some way. I actually played the first Prey game on the 360, and I did not care for it. I did hear decent things about the one that they just released about a year ago, though. What is your opinion on it, without giving me any spoilers, Dark Soul? So what's up, guys? Do you guys have any big Halloween plans? Are you going to any parties? Are you going to be dressing up? What do you got rolling, guys? If you do go to some Halloween parties, I expect to see you put some pictures of your party in Discord. Let me go ahead and give you the link to that. Boom. Young Prey found gameplay awkward, but story seems good. Now, does the new one, does it have anything at all to do with the one from the 360 or no? Really fucking scary. Okay. No, nothing. Okay. Gotcha. Bro, thanks again, man. I was looking at that resub. Thank you for that resub, good buddy. 3 months, man. Hardcore. My brother. Damn, I hate to use this ammo, waste it, but I don't have a choice, guys. Oh my god. Gotta be spot on. Gotta be extremely accurate with how much ammo. Damn, it does not help the situation. This friggin' door keeps shutting. Get off me, son. Get off Hey, Visceral, you guys are twisted, and I love you. That shit was sick, man. I love it. All right, so note to self. No decapitation. Stay back and use your stasis. Boom. Like so. There we go. We'll make it work. Stasis. Alright, so this is Dead Space's version of Facehuggers, I'm assuming. Okay, we have used all of our pulse rifle ammo. Let's go ahead and switch up to our plasma cutter. What we are looking for right now, guys, more than anything, is health. We are not in good shape. Yes, Mackenzie, I just used my my stasis, and I want you guys to get on me about that. If you see me not using my stasis properly, which is this right here, which I'm out, but here, let's go ahead and reload some of it up our stasis. If you guys see me not using it, please, please bring it to my attention in chat. All right, there we go. Is it going to fill it up all the way? Yep. Nice. I'll take it. All right, let's save it again. Giving me many, many save points, at least, this point in the game. I think it was right around chapter 5 and 6 that they were being extremely, extremely brutal and unforgiving as far as not giving me any save points. But this stage and the last stage, they've really been giving me a lot, at least. Kind of cut back on giving me any kind of ammo or health, but they are definitely giving me more save spots at this point in time. Alright, nice and easy. Alright, so let's go ahead and go to level 2, see where that takes us. So I'm really, really, after we beat this one, guys, we will definitely be streaming Dead Space 2. I'm really excited to play that one. I've heard a lot of great things about it. The third one, I've heard, sucks nuts. But we will probably end up playing it as well, just because so that we can say we beat the trilogy. And if you did not know, guys, Visceral did shut down recently. They are no more, the people who made this game, unfortunately. So they are decimated. EA did pull the plug on Visceral. Don't know why. They were a great company. They were actually getting ready to release a Star Wars game, and they were in talks and cohorts for making a Dead Space 4. But that company is no longer, unfortunately. So yeah, Konami all over again, guys. What in the hell is this thing? Slenderman. Can't stand it. Slenderman. All right, here we go. Guys, this is not good. Fuck. Who else wants some? Who else wants some? Is that it? Is that it? All right. Bam. All right, let's raid this area, guys. Let's loot it. You know, when you look at shit like that, look at that. Definitely shows you how small we are in the world. The world is like a little tiny grain. It's like not even that big in the fucking universe. We're like that big, guys. Look. They say that every star that you see is like another galaxy, or another sun with another, like, galaxy of planets in it. Shit. So we are like a speck of dust in the universe, guys. When you look up at the sky and see shit like that, that's what really brings it to reality. Yes, stasis is important. One thing about this game that I don't like is when you do need your stasis, you have to go into your map and do it manually. Somebody told me that in the sequel they fixed that, where you could just literally do it from live action when you're in battle. Alright, what else? If you want to see what the ship looks like that we are on, there it is right there. Actually looks like the Sulaco from Aliens, the Marine Corps ship. Hey Z, you're that big. I am the master. What's up, buddy? Are you from Tatooine, Sith Vampiro?
Is this Sith, you are that big. I am the master. Because, alas, we reveal ourselves to the Jedi, alas.
That fucking episode 8 better be good, buddy. Check something here, guys. Give me 1 second. Be right back, Pete. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Had somebody knocking on my door. Are you French? Hell yeah, you're a French Sith. You're a French Sith, man. A French Sith. That sounds like some kind of 5-star drink, dude. Damn gaming. Something happens to the casino, I win big, then piss it all away. Yeah, when I win at the casino, if I win, like, I'll go big, and if I win, boom. If I win a grand or something, I'm done. I do not keep gambling. I'm done. Oh, snap, look at that. Let's get a shot of that. I will get up and walk away, and I do not drink, not one drop, if I'm gambling, guys. Not one drop. Because if you drink, you will lose your money. I am telling you right now, you will lose your money. And they will keep giving you fucking alcohol so that you will get brave and you will get stupid. They'll keep giving you triple shots of Crown Royal on the house. Oh, snap. Let's do it. Hold on, AC, what is that? You probably answered that for me already, Candace. I think you had mentioned that earlier. What is that? AC. What is that? The new AC. Games in the series of them all except for Unity, worst game ever. Oh, Assassin's Creed. Yeah, that came out, didn't it? The only Assassin's Creed that I played were the first 2, and then I was kind of like, I played, was it Brotherhood? I think I played, and after that, I just, I never played any more of them. I lost interest. They were putting one out like every 5 days, so I just kind of lost interest. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and let's sell this. Boom. Okay, now let's see. Let's go ahead and get it. Let's do it. Boom. Level 4 suit coming up, boys and girls. I watched Dan's Gaming playing it today. It looks pretty damn cool, man. By the way, how is Medusa Rose doing, Sith? Oh, and I do have Unity. I did play Assassin's Creed Unity as well. I never played Black Flag. It did look pretty cool, but I never never played it. She went for pizza. What kind of pizza you getting, buddy? That sounds good as shit. What kind of pizza you gonna grab on? Okay, so let's go ahead and spend this money, guys. Let's get the plasma cutter. Boom. Too expensive. Let's get some pulse rounds. Ripper blades. I'm good. Pulse rounds again. And one more set of plasma. Boom. All right, I'll take it. I wrote it, show me the bad side of assassins. Yeah, I am the last person to ask anything about Assassin's Creed. Again, I only played the first two, played a little bit of Unity and Brotherhood. But other than that, I am no Assassin's Creed guru by far. All right, let's go ahead and reload all of our guns. Wasting my ammo, dude, but I had no choice. You like that? Yep. I need to be using that a lot more. I need to, like, make my brain, like, force my brain to start doing that every single time I fight, because, or maybe not every time I fight, but if I get attacked by three or more enemies, I definitely need to start using that stasis, because not only will it help you, conserve your health, but it will ultimately help you conserve your ammo too. Liked Rogue, you showed the bad side of assassins. Now which one is Rogue? Gaming. Alright, give me something good. Give me something good. Nothing. Alright guys, chapter 8 looks like it's gonna be in the books. GG. Let's do it. Boom. Tiger, what is it? The one after Black Flag. Okay. How many have they put out, man? Like 10 Assassin's Creeds? Come here.
Come here. What you doing? I'll feed you in a little bit, okay? You don't need nothing right now. You already ate.
So how many have they made, though, guys? How many? 14? Oh, my God. Talk about bleeding the franchise dry. So out of those 14, which ones are worthy of even playing? All right, guys. Chapter 9. Let's do this. I don't know how many chapters are in this game. I'm assuming I've had somebody tell me 12. I've had people tell me 14. But we've got to be in the game here shortly.
I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Everything except Unity was good?
Isaac, I've lost him again.
Or
no
was
signal
shit.
From Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Okay, so all of them were good except the ones that you guys were saying. Now, I know Unity was the big breakthrough, and they were saying that they were going to use, multiplayer and whatnot. So I guess that backfired. I literally just played it for about an hour, and I was kind of like, it was not holding my interest. All right, give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something I can work with. Let's see if we can buy anything here. What we got. Alright. A little bit of ammo. Let's see here. One thing of pulse rounds. That's about it. Cheap bastards, man. Each line rack clip only has two rounds in it. Hey, Sith, what kind of pizza are you getting, dude? You got my mind cooking, man. You got me wanting to order a damn pizza, bro. They were playing, but Unity was so buggy you can't even create a new game without deleting PC files. The multiplayer was an AC. Brotherhood's ooh. Did they ever fix that issue or no? It's like doing all the parkour stuff and goofing around. Nice. You probably would like Prince of Persia also, or God of War, Candace. God of War is one of my favorite series, guys, just so you know. Love it. Might have a God of War month. Play all the God of Wars. All right, this does not look fun. I'm going to need the Glaive Nation again.
Entering zero gravity.
Let's go ahead.
Isaac.
Hold on,
one
let's see
of the
what she
has to say. Weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
I got introduced to these two games, my ex. And see, they were actually selling that game on it being, you know, like an online game. I think they were thinking it was gonna, you know, be this big breakthrough for Assassin's Creed and end up backfiring on him, I guess. Yes, he's gonna be old like Diesel, and he's got his son that he's gonna be passing on his abilities to, or his knowledge to. Okay, so let's check our... Let's go ahead and use this. Let's look at our objectives here, guys. Candace, do you play on Xbox One or PS4? Enter the military ship. Clear radioactive material 06. One of the Valor's weapon modules ripped open in the crash, scattering highly radioactive munitions through the ore storage chamber. The radiation leak has caused the Valor's airlock to seal itself. I need to clear the chamber of the munitions before I can get on board the ship. Okay, this does not look fun. Espresso Free, I like your name. What's up, man? Every time I look at your name now, I'm going to want a cup of coffee. Fist bump to you, man. Guys, give a nice warm welcome to Espresso Free. Do not remember seeing him or her in here before, but let's give a nice warm welcome to our new viewer, guys. All right, so what the fuck do we do here? I do not even... All right. So that is not going to work. Let's go ahead and pull this over to us. See what's in here. I swear, I know I say this every time I play this game, guys, but every time I look at that box, I think of the original Xbox. Looks just like it. So we got some health. What else do we got? What else we got? Espresso coming through with the follow. Thank you so much, man. You are officially a Glaiver. And thank you so much, man, for being part of the Glaive Nation. Welcome to the Glaive Nation, buddy. Thank you for the support. Do appreciate it. Okay, guys, anybody that's in here also new to the stream, feel free to jump in, and just no spoilers on the story, but if you want to tell me where to go, what to do, all that happy horse shit, feel free to jump in and let me know. So first things first, guys, let's go ahead and go down here. Boom. Okay, check everything out. Okay, what is this? Oxygen. Don't need that right now. All right, let's pull this to us. Anything we can get, let's go ahead and get it before we start trying to progress through this level. Any items we can get, because guys, we are not in good shape right now. We have very little health, very little ammo. Let's go ahead and see what our weapons look like. Reload. Yeah, I played all the games on Impossible and one on Zealot. So Zealot, is that the hardest difficulty or no? So I know my Dead Space. I won't spoil it. Okay, cool. But yeah, let me try to figure this out. If I cannot figure this out, guys, feel free to jump in and tell me, because I do not want to get salty. So we got these things. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And our mission is... By the way, Espresso, how do you feel about Visceral shutting down, dude? Pretty shitty, huh? Pretty unexpected. So let's see here. Clear the radioactive material. All right. Okay, so you can move it. Maybe right here? Okay, I have a theory. Let me see if... It can't be this easy. There's no way. But we're gonna see. We're gonna see if this works. Go ahead and get this one. Can I reach that far? Nope. So let's head up here. Oh man, I cry. Well, not really, but I was sad. Yeah, man, I don't understand. They were actually working on a Star Wars game, also, Espresso. And they were working on some other good shit, man. And they, put that down there. They pulled the plug on them. You know, if you have a company that's putting out really shitty games and you just see them go under, well, it's like A, B, C, D, E, F, G shit. You understand what happened. You know, this, you're not selling games, you're not a good company, they're gonna can you. But when you see a company go under, that... I'm losing them, they're bouncing. When you see a company go under that is doing well, what my personal opinion is it makes you think that they are having issues behind closed doors. Like EA and Visceral, like they were bitching at each other behind closed doors, and then EA was like, you know, enough is enough, and then they pulled the plug on it. That's the only thing I can think of, man. Where the hell? Okay, here we go. So shoot that down there. It is gonna bounce. Let's go ahead. Yeah, they were making some kind of a Star Wars game, dude. I was reading about it because I read a bunch of stuff about Visceral and what was going on with them after they got shut down. And it said that they were working on a Star Wars game, man. It didn't say the name of it, but yeah. So pretty disappointing, brother. So these things are not wanting to stay in this vicinity. I have no idea if I'm doing the right thing here, guys. I have no idea. Let me troubleshoot a few things here. If this does not work, I will let you go ahead and break it to me about how to progress through this level. I don't know what the name of it was. They had just mentioned that they had been working on some kind of a Star Wars game, Visceral. They were going to be making a Star Wars game, and then EA pulled the plug on it. Okay. All right, so this is obviously not going to work here, guys. These things are not wanting to sit still. Let me see if I can get them all down here. Let me fuck you up, boy. Alright, guys, so this is not gonna happen, dude. I don't get this. Let's see. Let's go over here. What I'm trying to do is get these in here and then shoot all these right here. Look. Trolling me, Sith. Trolling me, brother. Okay, hold on. It's sending me right here. What the hell is going on? Oh, shit. Here we go.
Boom. Radioactive material removed.
Boom.
Radioactive material removed.
Boom.
Radioactive material removed.
All right, money.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Sit down, bitch. Dirt nap. Take a dirt nap. These things right here, guys, will wreck your world. They don't look like much, but I'm telling you, man, if you do not take them seriously, they will decapitate you, just like that. See, switch up, plasma cutter. Yeah, boy. All right, dead. take it. This is extremely handy, having this health here. Go ahead and pick up any item that I can. Let's go up, get some stasis. I do not know if we have any left. Negative. What kind of pizza are you getting, Sith? You never answered me, dude. I know you got something good coming, brother, like a big meat lover's deep dish. Better share some of that shit. Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Good. Nice. GG right there. Bam. I like it. That was easier than I thought. So most of this stuff is common sense, but they design it so cryptic looking that it looks overwhelming. But it's pretty much just ABCD stuff. Oh, you're talking about the shit that I just disposed of. Espresso. Yeah, extremely annoying, man. I think that they intended it to be that way, just so it wasn't just, you know, just lay them on the ground and then you open the door and it's game over. They wanted to add a little spice to it. Because Visceral is sassy and spicy. But yeah, man, I can't believe that they're gone, dude. That sucks. I was really hoping for a Dead Space 4. What's up, Miss Angel Glow? How you doing, girl? Give a nice warm welcome to Angel Glow, guys. Can I get a shout out for... All right, in the pause menu, push Y, X, Y, X. What up, Angel Glow? Can I get a shout out for Angel Glow, Miss Candace? How you doing, girl? All right. Are you trolling me? Espresso, I'm going to see you, man. Here we go. Y, X, Y, X, X, Y, X, X, Y, X, X, Y. Okay, it just did something. I just heard it in my my headset. So, what did it do? Did it give me, like, a million rounds or what? Did it just put it on, like, nightmare mode? What did that do, Mr. Espresso? All right, let's see. Where is it taking us? Where is it taking us, guys? Fuck. Five nodes. Snap. Boom. Where in the hell did you figure that out, Espresso? It's not fucking telling me where to go, dude. Alright, let's go ahead and let's get some air. I think we only have one canister, so I need to figure out where the hell I'm going really quick, dude. Alright, hold on. Enter the military ship. Where the hell is it? Where's the entrance? Hey, Espresso, where is the entrance, dude? So that I don't have to go through all that shit again if I die. Let me give you guys some points. Again, guys, get some gambling going. I will always make sure you guys are hooked up with Glaives. Be doing another giveaway at about 2,500 followers, my peeps. It should be above me. Okay. I think this might be where I just friggin' came from. See, it's not telling me where to go. It's, shite. Are you shitting me, dude? Come on. It literally is not telling me anywhere where to go. I'm like literally just winging it. I have no more air, so I have 29 seconds to figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. Fuck. This is not the right way, I don't think. Is it?
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Okay, to refill oxygen, press X, X, Y, 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 Y. X, X, Y, 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 Y. That is crazy, dude. Hey, do me a favor, Espresso. Can you whisper those codes to me, man, so that I can write them down when I'm done streaming? I do appreciate it. And where in the hell did you find those codes at, brother? Beard of Fury, what is going on, man? Fist bump to you, buddy. Guys, give a nice warm welcome to Beard of Fury. And if I can get a shout out, Miss Candace, for Beard of Fury, I would really greatly appreciate that. Thanks for stopping by, man. Hey, stop fighting, dude. Fucking cats are having blood sport wars, man, behind me. Stop. What up, Beard? What's going on, man? How was your day, buddy? How's your weekend going? Thank you, Espresso. I cannot believe, guys, that we just made it right there. I was absolutely winging it. I had no clue whatsoever that was going to take us to the right exit. All right, I got it, Espresso. Cool. Any other perks you want to throw at me, brother? Feel free to throw them at me, man. I know you've got some other aces up your sleeve, Espresso. God, look at this stud. That is definitely a guy that drinks 4 protein shakes a day. Sir, could you possibly whisper me your workout regimen? And what is up with Isaac's glutes, man? He needs to probably lay off of the white pasta and the jelly donuts. I don't know what's going on with his figure here, but... All right, what do we got? Do not walk through that, guys. You will die immediately. I did find out the hard way. All right, probably have to come back to that. Not much, just looking and seeing you. I figured I'd stop by and see what's up. Now I can see the ugly mug in real time. Yeah, this is my worst shot, dude. Look how big my nose is, man. I'm just fucking with you, dude. No problem, man. You got it, buddy. No problem for that shout out. You got it. Yeah, guys, if you get a chance, go over and throw Mr. Beard of Fury a follow. I'm sure he would greatly appreciate that. Oh my god, here we go, to add 1,000 credits. Hold on. Hold on. Holy shit, dude. Hey, can you just keep doing that over and over, Espresso? Or is that just a one-time thing, man, through the playthrough? Man, my cats are back there, like, destroying each other. They're, like, doing, like, karate chant. Hold on, I'll be right back. Give me a second, guys. I gotta stop them from fighting. All right, sorry about that, guys. Here's one of the little crazy assassins right here. Say hi. What are you doing, baby? Are you back there fighting with your brother? Hmm. Say hi. All right, go on. Yeah, but they get along, like they're best friends, but they do like love to fight. Like they don't like hiss and bite each other and shit, but they'll like do, you'll hear like them, because Tiger's like 17 pounds and Sith is about 14 pounds, so they're big boys. So that's 30 pounds of pussy fighting, dude. And they'll slam each other all over the place and fight and wrestle. It's good stuff, man. Only once, my man, only once. Damn, that sucks, son. That sucks. Hey, you know what the, if you guys have ever seen The Roadrunner, you remember when the coyote runs off the, when he runs off the cliff, when the Roadrunner tricks him, and he looks at the screen and he's got like a jackass head on his torso? That's what I feel like talking with my mic off for the past 30 seconds. It happens though, man. But anyway, thank you for those codes, Espresso. That's awesome, man. That's legit. And one of the games I'm excited, I see that you mentioned Battlefield 4 and Ghost Recon, Beards of Fury. I'm interested in the new Call of Duty coming out, man. I lost interest in Call of Duty when they started doing backflips and shit with jetpacks on, man. I like the old World War II Call of Duty games. So I see that they're going to be going back to the origins, so I'm going to definitely invest in that game when it comes out. Yes, Candace, 30 pounds of pussy, girl. That sounds like a grunge band from, like, Oregon. Save it. I already have, I've already bought the Evil Within 2, Miss Angel Glow. Already bought it, my friend. What's up, Angel? What you doing, girl? Good to have you in here, man. Good to have you in here, my friend. Angel Glow is a serious diehard Evil Within fan. Go check her out, man. She's got some mad skills on that game. All right, let's go ahead and harvest and farm anything that needs to be farmed in here, guys. Let's go ahead and reload our weapons. Nothing. So the weapon, Espresso, that I have found to be a lifesaver in this game so far is my line gun right here. Boom. Only thing about it, man, is it is extremely hard to find ammo for it, and ammo is extremely expensive. What's up, Serpentaw? Boom. How you doing, man? Thanks for stopping by. Give a nice warm welcome to Serpentaw, guys. What is the word, brother? Nah, thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you all for being here. And guys, anybody new to the stream, we do have a point system. I am going to give some glaives out, how they work. I will go ahead and show you. Let me go ahead and give you some glaives. There's a couple thousand right there. So you can gamble these glaives. You can use those for giveaways that we do periodically. You can do exclamation point 8-ball, exclamation point slots, exclamation point bingo, exclamation point roulette. Hope this is all coming out right. I'm not even looking at the screen. But yeah, you can gamble those away, guys. We are going to do another giveaway at 2,500 followers, which is about 400 followers away. Yeah, so gamble those. Have fun with them. all that good shit. I will make sure that you have glaives at the giveaway. So don't worry, have fun with them. All right, this does not look like a room that I want to stay in for a very long time. It definitely looks like somebody ate way too much McDonald's. These guys definitely ate way too much McDonald's. Guys, children, note to yourself, if you eat McDonald's every day, this is what you will look like.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers.
All right, what else is in here?
There's
got to be some goodies.
They all have built stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast. Be careful.
All right, what else we got? What else we got? So what I have gathered from the story so far, I've done my best to try to follow the story with this game. This ship went, they had a distress signal, I do believe. We went up to answer it, and when we got there, everybody was ate up and morphed into some kind of twisted-ass creatures. I think what I've gathered is maybe they sat down on a planet and they collected something. I don't know what it was. I do believe that they started experimenting with these things on their crew. And it got out of hand. One thing led to another, and here we are. How accurate that is, I don't know. Am I pretty accurate on that, Espresso, or no? You look like me after too much McDonald's. Hey, man, I do love my fast food. I try to eat pretty healthy, but I do like my fast food. But if I eat fast food, I like Hardee's. Or I like Burger King. I don't like McDonald's, man. I think it just has a really fucking weird taste. So I like that charbroiled taste from Burger King better. Pretty good analysis. Okay, good stuff. Yeah, I've done my best to kind of multitask and listen to most of the stuff I'm picking up while I'm talking to my community, but that is what I have gathered about the game thus far. Hey, Angel, I heard a lot of good things about Evil Within 2, girl. I'm really excited to play that. You gotta make sure you're here when I stream it. Okay, so obviously I can move these things. What do I have to do, though? Let's go ahead and check our objectives. Find the Singularity Core. One of the Valor's weapon modules ripped open in the crash, scattering highly radioactive munitions. Through the ore storage chamber. Stop shaking so I can read you. The radiation leak has caused the Valor's airlock to seal itself. I need to clear the chamber of the munitions before I can get on board the ship. All right, sounds like a friggin' geometry test. Let's go ahead and let's troubleshoot some stuff here, guys. All right, boom. Ah, my contacts drying out. Now, Akumu, that is the that's the hardest difficulty that you can play, right, on that game? Is that correct? All right, let's try that. Is there anything over here? No, nothing. Again, guys, I am winging this right now. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Hopefully, we will get this very shortly. Don't know why it's pushing it that way. Zay, come to your papa. Not that way. You know what, let's, hold on. Sir, can you please get up off your ass and help me? Sir. All right, anything over here, anything over here?
Oh.
fist bump to you, Beard of Fury. Thank you so much, man, for that sub. I do greatly appreciate it, man. It means the world to me. Guys, if we could, let's do what we always do. You have free reign. You do have my permission. Spam as many emotes as you want in the chat for the next 30 seconds. Let's show some love to our new sub. Thank you, man. I do greatly appreciate it. Enjoy your glaive, which is right there. Enjoy your ad-free viewing, and you are not affected by slow-mo chat. And I do appreciate the direct support, man. Thank you so much, buddy. Candace, all my peeps, let's spam some emotes, guys. Come on, help me out. Let's show him how it's done. You know it. You know it. All right, so let's see here. Let's go ahead and get that. Anything and everything that you can pick up at this point in time in the game is extremely valuable, guys. What am I doing wrong here? What am I doing? So I brought this forward. Hold on. Let me go back here and do a little backtracking. I shot that forward. Hey, that's okay, man. I just appreciate you being here, Espresso. No worries, buddy. No worries at all, man. I just appreciate you being here, hanging out, keeping me company, being part of the stream. You don't have to worry about that sub, man. No worries at all, buddy. You don't have to feel that way at all, man. I just appreciate the company and the support of you being here. Sub is just an extra perk, man, but I do appreciate you being here all the same. So, all right, guys, give me about another 5 minutes to try to figure this out. If I can't figure it out, go ahead and throw me a bone. Okay, I'm out. Thank you for the love and hospitality. I'll be back for sure. It's family time right now. All right, man, fist bump to you, buddy. Go spend some time with your family. Hang out with them. I do understand that. I have two daughters of my own. So, yeah, go do your thing, man. I do appreciate the sub. I appreciate you coming by and hanging out and hope to see you in the future. Guys, give a nice farewell to the new member of our Glaive Nation, Beard of Fury. Take care, man. Have a good weekend, brother. Hope to see you in here in the future. And I will definitely stop by your stream, Beard, in the near future, buddy. Throw you some hosts, all that good stuff. All right, so let's try to bring this back. Can I bring this back is the question. No. So once you push it there, it's there. Let me try this. Bring this over and up. Hold on. What? Later, bro. Like that emote, man. Oh, shit. That's awesome, Espresso. Good stuff, man. So we're up to 5 nodes now. I like it. Very cool, brother. Very cool. Okay, so I'm trying to figure out this pattern here. Obviously, we cannot get in there. That's not going to happen. Angel Glow, you should play Dead Space, girl. If you've never played Dead Space, you should check it out. Hold on, hold on. Okay, you know what? I think I might have figured something out here. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. All right, let's bring this forward. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Hold on. So let's do... hey Diesel, I'll see you later. I'll be around. Much love to you in chat. Alright, take care, girl. I will definitely be streaming Evil Within sometime soon, probably within the next week. Okay, so let's go ahead and hold on. Can we move this right here over? So I'm trying to get this to touch. Hold on just a second. Hold on. Alright, fuck it. What am I doing wrong, Espresso? Talk to me, brother. What am I missing? I was thinking to match these up with these. Hold on. Bring it over. I don't understand. I do believe this is chapter 9, good buddy. I think it's chapter 9. So sometimes they'll move and sometimes they won't. I don't understand. Let's see, let's try it again. Okay, hold on. What the fuck? Alright guys, help me out here. Anybody knows what to do, throw it at me. Throw me a bone. Let me see if I can look over here and see what's going on. Shouldn't you connect them to place on the wall? Yeah, that's what I was thinking, man, but... But see, I can't move this. It won't move. It won't move from this spot right here. Only thing I can do is move it back. And I can't even do that at this point in time. So this only moves forward. All right, anybody, look this up for me on any of my mods or anybody, look this up for me, please, so that we can get past this part, because I'm not seeing how to get past this. I just don't understand why. Okay, so now it wants to fucking move. Hold on, guys. I think I might have figured something out. Okay, so you have to hit it from a certain angle to move it. Hold on. What's up, Medusa? How was that pizza, girl? Talk to me. How was that pizza? You guys save me a piece? You guys have got me thinking about pizza, Medusa. So when I came in, can I pull this back? Okay, so this one will not move. When I came in, this one was right here. And that one was right here. There's a container right to your left, but pay close attention to the gravity panel on the floor. Avoid stepping on it. Pizza was good, yum. What kind of pizza did you have, girl? Okay, there's a container right to your left, but pay close attention to the gravity panel on the floor. Avoid stepping on it. Use the save station and enter the cart. Use the save station and enter the cargo area. Two more crates to smash here. Make your way through the room by moving the glowing containers using kinesis along the wall rails. What? What? There's a container right to your left. Pay close attention to the gravity panel. Okay, hold up. Fucking cats, dude, are so bad, man. Stop fucking chewing on things, dude. Come on, I'll feed you guys, come on. Or meat pizza. Nice. Damn, I need my controller over there. Hold on, guys. In a nutshell, you have to move them away. Okay. I feel you on that, Candace. YouTube it, baby. Heck yeah. Okay, can't move this. So I can't. Hold on just a second. Can I? Let's move that. I'll go left side from where you are. Okay. Got you, buddy. Got you. So you literally have to hit them from certain angles to move them, pretty much. If you hit them from the front or like right here, that you can't move them. Okay, so we are making some progress, some progress. All right, here we go, here we go. Money. Money. Bam. Alright, thank you, buddy. Thank you, man. I don't know what is going on here. Gotta take this person out. See you on the flip side, bitch. Alright, what else? What else? Here we go. God, dude. Reload, reload, son. See, this is what I don't like, dude. This is what I don't like about this game. That the sequel, they apparently fixed it, is you have to literally go into your menu screen and put your stasis in manually. You cannot do it while you're in battle. Apparently they fixed that in part two, but it is very, very, very fucking frustrating, dude. To have to do this. And when you pause it, it's not like Skyrim. When you pause it to go into your menu to get your items, it doesn't stop the action. It just literally lets it continue. And anyway, we don't even have any stasis anyway. Let's go ahead and make sure everything is loaded up. Oh, so they are Twitchers? Okay, I was thinking, man, the game was glitching out or something, dude. Yeah, I put all the codes in, good buddy. That's why I was confused as to why it didn't accept them. Give me the... Let me go back up and see if I can find them. Hold on. Power node. Gotta be another one in here somewhere. Okay, here we go. Credits. Okay, let me see. Where's the other one? Stasis. All right, let's see if that worked, brother. You can always use, you reuse the stasis and the oxygen one. Okay, nice.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast. Be careful.
Okay, let's go ahead and make sure all our shit's loaded. Still with me, gang? Still with me, brother? Alright. Angle. Boom. Alright. Let's see. Let's go over here, guys, and make sure we did not miss anything over here. stuff, man. All right, line racks. Let's go ahead and get those implemented. Boom. Should have about 3 shots, 4. I'll take it. God, I love that shit, man. Love that line gun. Best game best weapon in the game thus far, guys, for sure. All right. Fuck, I forgot what that code is, brother. I have to keep going back up and looking at it. What's up, guys? Talk to Diesel. You got quiet on me. What's up, man? My peeps. What's going on? Let's see, Stasis X. Boom. You like that, sir? You like that, brother? Alright, hold on. Let's see. I keep thinking I keep hearing my cat like walk around my feet, like chewing on my chair, dude. I gotta watch them, man. They'll chew all over my fucking equipment, dude, and ruin it. Let's see. Anything. Nope. There was some stuff right over here that I would love to get to, though. I don't know how you get to it. Hold on. Right. Okay, hold on. Let's try something. Let's try it. Okay, they will kill you really quick, but they are not very powerful. They don't have very much health, which is at least good. Let's go ahead and pull that to ourselves. Anything else? Nope. Yeah, so I thought when I first looked at it, it was like the game was glitching out. Guys, give me 1 second. I got somebody knocking on my door. Give me 2 seconds. I'll be right back. Fuck me. That's the second time I've done that. As far as pizza, yes, I thought about ordering one right now, guys. Let me order this through this app real quick. It's going to take me 2 seconds. All right, what should I get on it, guys? Tell me what to put on it. I'm thinking meat lovers. I definitely got to get some meat. Tell me some vegetables to put on it. I'm going to order from Pizza Hut, guys. So let's go ahead and put, let me see here. I'm going to put ham on it. Let's get sausage, all meat. I hear you, girl. Bacon. Oh my God, dude. My heart is already skipping a beat as I'm typing in this, this order. What else? So I got bacon, sausage, ham. Got to go with pepperoni. What about anchovies? Fuck that. No anchovies. So, pepperoni, ham, sausage, bacon. Let's put some Italian sausage on it too. Oh, shit, Bill. All right, man, I'm going to go with what? So I've got pretty much all meats on it. I'm going to put green peppers on it. All right, let's put onions. Fuck it, man. I'm just going to get a supreme. Here, let's just do this. Large supreme deep dish, Parmesan crust, alright guys, should I go ahead and get some cinnamon sticks, some of the breadsticks they have, the cinnamon breadsticks with the icing? Fuck it, I'm gonna get them. Phone number. And place order. God, I love technology. Your order is being processed. All right, man. One deep dish, large, supreme pizza with Parmesan crust and an order of cinnamon sticks with icing should be on its way. I did get some blue cheese dipping sauce too, guys. All right, guys, here we go. Let's do it. Right back into the action. All right, we do have health. Nice. Do not walk in one of those things, guys. It is game over. You do not go to first base, second base, third base. You go straight to the dugout with a machete in your head. Do not ever step in those because you are immediately dead. It will slam you straight up into the ceiling, 100 miles an hour. Make sure there's nothing else in here we don't need, guys. Let's go ahead and farm this area. You know what I've been having? My mic keeps cutting out. Hey, how does my mic sound to everybody else, guys? Let me know. Test, test, one. Test, two. Test, test, one. Test, test, test. Looks good on my end, man. Let me know. Candace, how does everything sound? Okay, yeah. Hey, Bill, go ahead and refresh, good buddy. Go ahead and refresh for me and come back, my man. It happens sometimes, brother. Okay, here we go, guys. Boom. So, I've noticed in these last two chapters, they've really been implementing a lot of puzzles into the game, working your brain. The first seven chapters, they did not do much of that. One of the things I am a bit disappointed about this game, and one of the only things, it's good, thanks Espresso, is that there is, there's only been two boss fights, guys.
Isaac,
in nine chapters.
Your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach
a bit disappointing.
This damn ship was
I was expecting quite
now.
A few more boss fights, but other than that, man, everything here. In the game is pretty on point.
Didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Okay, let's do this. All right, nice. So guys, you may see me just kind of backtracking in areas. It's because I'm definitely trying to find all kinds of little boxes like that right there. If you see me miss anything, please bring it to my attention and let me know. Probably should have saved that round. Probably shouldn't have used that ammo. Wasted it. Okay, so we have this. Oh, I'll tell you what I've been having the itch to play lately, guys, is Dark Souls 3 or Bloodborne. I did do a run through of Dark Souls 3, first playthrough, and beat it, loved it. Bloodborne, I've never played. I'm definitely getting the itch to play that, guys. Gotta be something else. It's fine, mate. Must be a man. Okay, is it any better since you refreshed, Bill, or no? Finally, a friggin' save point, dude. Snap shit. Boom. Alright, let's go ahead and chug our water for the stream. Let's get our RIP H2O going right here, right now. Tell you what, guys, I've perfected the art of chugging water, but man, I almost threw up the other day on stream drinking that. One day I'm gonna fucking do it and I'm gonna spit my water out all over the screen. All right, and that shit will probably go viral on YouTube. Let's go ahead and make sure that we saved it. Little OCD kicking in right there. Do a double check. RIP H2O, you know it, girl. Alright, here we go. So we're gonna leave this right here where it is. Gotta watch these things, guys. They are usually not too bad to fight just alone by themselves, but what they'll do is they'll resurrect all these soldiers, and you'll have a horde of fucking zombies on your hand if you're not careful. Did use all of our ammo, but that's okay. We're in the clear. Got our ripper. We're getting our plasma cutter. Nothing. Okay, we are hurting for ammo. Be nice and frugal with our ammo. It's telling me to go through here. All right, hold on. All right, let's do this. Dark Souls 3 was better in your opinion, but you should play Bloodborne. Very cool. Yeah, I'm definitely going to check it out. Now, I did get the true finish to Dark Souls 3, Bill. I am, man. Water junkie, baby. I drink about 8 to 10 waters a day. Love my water. But yeah, I did both of the DLCs. I went through and made sure I beat all of the little the mini bosses, the sub bosses, and the big bosses. So I did beat the whole... the whole game. Very, very impressive game. Well, thank you, buddy. All right, here we go. Oh no, I drink about 8 of these a day, right here, Serpinol, and these are 16.9 ounces, right here. So I drink about anywhere from 7 to 10 of those a day, depending on how active I am, and whatnot. You guys gotta remember, man, I'm not a spring chicken anymore. Like, I'm not an old man, but I'm older than you think I am, guys. Trust me. But I try to take real good care of my body. I do have two daughters, you know, 11 and 13 years old, a beautiful girlfriend. So I always want to make sure that I am healthy and strong, for them when they're growing up. Cause I did have my daughters a little bit late in life. A lot of people have their kids when they're, you know, 21, 22. I was a bit older. So yeah, I try to stay in good shape, man. I don't lift weights and stuff to be all big and bulky. I do it. I work out just to stay healthy. So looking good, looking healthy, like looking fit is a distant second. The main reason I work out is for good health. So yeah, I try to eat healthy. But as you can see, guys, I do like to eat my fucking junk food. I just ordered a large deep dish pizza, and I'm gonna sit here and eat the whole thing. By myself. Okay, let's see. Let's go. Let's do it. Try dismembering both arms of the corpse. The infector will infect the corpse. But the newly born slash will instantly.
My name is Terrence.
So will he? Doctor. Will he possess them, even though their arms are cut off and their legs?
If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand.
Work in a warehouse.
The forces at work here
that much a day. Holy shit, Serpinol.
Greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
So who is this guy? Is this one of the scientists or what? Okay, let's take it nice and slow, nice and easy. But if you kill the main thing, the host, won't it sever the connection with the human, Espresso? Check those corners, nice and easy. Where you at, Candace? Why did that not take his legs out, dog? I'm telling you, that shit is freaky, Candace. It's freaky, dude. It's the divider. Alright, so we need to keep our distance from this guy. Okay, I do not know why that did not blow him up. I was on point with that right there. I hit it, hitting direct hit to his explosive on his arm. He should be dead. Unbelievable, dude. Give me something good. Give me something good. Give me some ammo. Pulse rounds, I'll take it. Health, I'll take it. The node. Nice. What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? What else? So I do like the pulse rifle, but man, it is so... That's okay. That's okay. Where are we at? Where are we at? Where are we at? Oh, snap. We're right there, dude. Okay. Man, I forgot how to... I forgot the code of how you reload your stasis, Espresso. Let's see. Hold on. Are we right there? Where are we? How far did it bring us back? I thought we were right there. Okay, okay, got it, got it. Ice him. Yeah, it's very gratifying indeed, man, to kill those necromorphs with the explosives on their arm. And if you can hit them just right, and there's a bunch of enemies around, it will take care of your business. Like that. Stasis pack, let's go ahead and use it. Get all these goodies right here. One thing I noticed that got us killed right there is when we got trapped in that room, but we do have stasis now, so we're in good shape. Let's go ahead and keep them out here. Freeze them. Okay, perfect example of how if you do hit them at the right spot around the right enemy, it will do dirty work for you, and it will kill every enemy in the vicinity, which will save you ammo and time. Go ahead and get this. Let's go ahead and clear this area before we hit that store. Now with these things, guys, you have to be very careful, because if you get even one toe in them, it's over. How do you use your glaives? Now you can gamble them. Candace, can you give an example to Espresso of how he uses his glaives, my friend? And you can utilize your glaives during giveaways. You can use them to buy tickets. Tickets are 200 glaives a piece. We'll be doing another giveaway at about 2,500 followers, guys. Okay, before we go through that door, let's go back here. Let's check out the store.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat,
thank you, Candace.
Alien
thank
and
you,
extremely dangerous.
My friend.
All personnel,
really appreciate
have weapons
that.
Ready and fire at will.
But thank you guys for being here tonight. Always good times. Hope you guys are enjoying the stream, man. Feel free to jump in the chat, or if you're just lurking, lurk away. I will not disturb. All right, let's hit that up. Boom. Sir, the only thing I can do is that. I don't think any kind of medicine would have helped your situation. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Hell no. Hmm. Can I slow it down with stasis? Let's try it. Alright, there we go, there we go. Run. Run, boy. Yes, sir. Away from that. We have to use stasis again. We will. I think there was something over there I could pick up. Is it worth using my stasis? Stop that again. Now we're gonna pass it up. That up. You know what? We can do this shit right here. Bring it right to us. I forgot about that. Large med pack. I'll take it. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and risk it. Oh, this good stuff right here. Give it to me. Is there anything over there? What is that stuff? What up, Tech? Did I go to TwitchCon? No, not this year, man. I might go next year. I have a home business. So man, I was really busy. This is really my busiest time of the year with my home business, with the holidays and stuff, people ordering stuff and whatnot. So I did not go, man. But how did you like it? Did you go? How was it, man? By the way, guys, feel free to jump into Discord. Follow me on Discord. It is a good time in there. We leave pictures, talk, all that good stuff. There's the link. Alright guys, so I really want to go over there and see what that is, but I'm just worried that I will get iced. I don't even know if that's anything at all. I don't think it is. Look. Alright, let's go for it. Go, 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 go. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? You cheap bastards. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, what's over here? How did I miss this? Ripper Blades, I'll take it. Okay, so you didn't get a chance to go attack. Man, my girl Nikita, nonsense, she went and she said she had a blast. So let's go ahead, guys, and get some more of our stasis loaded up. We're fine on that. Boom. Let's slow it. Slow it down. Boom. Money. You know what's messed up, dude, is they probably, hold on just a second, let me get past this bullshit part. You have got to be kidding me, dude. Get the salt going and stream, guys. Come on, bring some salt on. All that, dude. We got to get all that shite again. You know what's messed up is that they probably have weapons of plasma technology like this. They just messing with shit underground in those fucking caverns in Arizona, 20,000 feet under the fucking ground. They're probably messing with plasma technology and shit. They probably have weapons of plasma technology. I know that sounds crazy, but that's a whole nother story, I guess. That's awesome that she enjoyed it. Yeah, she said she had a really, really, really good time. I think she was there for 3 days. Tack. All hard. Let's go ahead and freeze his ass. Pull out the Ripper Blade. In 100 years, dude. Let's get this. Seems like there was something right here that I could get. Maybe I already picked it up. Welcome back, Miss Candace. Miss lovely Candace. Welcome back, girl. You know what, guys? Let's go ahead and make sure that we didn't miss anything in here. Yeah, you gotta be careful with Stream Elements, man. It'll take all your friggin' glaives. Espresso. No. I don't know what that was, but it did not sound inviting. Surely we have more ammo than this. That is not good. We have no health. All right, good, good, good. We have one med kit. Our situation is quite dire right now, guys. Let's see if we can find the back over here. Holy shit, dude. Hands are sweating, dude. Give me a second. What is up, Mr. Rowe? What's going on, brother? Guys, give a nice warm welcome to my buddy Rowe coming up in here. How you doing, man? How long are you going to be streaming? Not sure, buddy. I'm just winging it at this point. Not sure. Go do your thing. I will probably be here when you get back, Espresso. Go do your thing, buddy. What up, Rowe? Up, brother? All right, guys, we need some help really bad. I think we have a little bit of ammo, not much. Just check everything, make sure everything's loaded. Note to anybody, if you do play this game and you've never played it, make sure after every battle you go through and check all of your weapons, make sure that they are all loaded. Don't go into a firefight without your weapons being dry. I mean, if I get touched, guys, it's game over. We're done. Give me some health. Give me some health, man. I need it. I need it. Nice. Small med pack. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. Take the save point. Nice. Let me answer this phone call, guys. Give me just a second. 1 second. All right, guys, sorry about that. That's funny that you said basketball attack, because I was just talking to a buddy of mine on the phone about a basketball game that happened tonight. My home team, they had their first game. It was like kind of like a scrimmage. They blew the team away. It was like 80 to 40 or something. You guys are talking about the video game though, right? You know what? I should start playing sports games, like video games. I heard they're very addicting. As much as I like to play sports, I've never got into, like, sports video games. Yeah, how crazy and ironic is that, Tack? That's crazy, dude. Weird shit, man. All right, here we go. Save it. All right, nice. Even though we did get that small med pack, we are still in bad shape, dude. Resident Evil 6. Man, I actually love that game. I do need to play that, buddy. I do have that. We need to... If I do play that, I'd love to stream that. We should do, like, multiplayer while I stream it live. Or we can do it offline, man. Do you have an Xbox One row or no? Spray my hand today. Playing b-ball, so I may be based. Ooh. Make sure you're putting ice and then heat on it. Ice and heat. Ice and heat. And then after a few days, just put heat on it. Espresso. Hope you feel better, man. I would definitely not play any more basketball until it heals up. I play a video game about sports when you can go outside and play it. Just never seen before. Yeah, I like to play. I'm like you. I like to play sports more than I like to play the video games. But I have heard from so many people, so many of my buddies that do like sports video games, that, man, they are like super addicting once you start playing them. Like the soccer and shit like that is soccer is the one that I've heard is the most addicting when it comes to sports video games. All right, what do we got? What's through here? Let's go in the off-beaten path, guys. See if we can find anything good. Any goodies? Nope. Visceral taking a big shit on our face. What's that? Nothing.
Lockdown initiated.
Oh, Wii Sports, holy shit, I forgot about that, dude. That was super fun, man. Super fun. I totally forgot about Wii Sports, man. Wii Golf. Remember the golf? The baseball. Alright, guys, I'm sure that I'm gonna have a mad posse of bad guys coming at me here very shortly. Go ahead and make sure all of our weapons are loaded. We have no ammo. Boom. Pick his legs out. Game over. Stick with me, guys. Got this. Get up, Isaac. Run, bitch. Okay, so right here, guys, there is zero margin for error. None. Gotta attack, back up. Attack, back up. Let's go ahead and load our weapons up. I have it on Steam, but I can also get it for PS3. Any luck with either of those platforms? I have Xbox 3. I have the Xbox 360 version. I have the Xbox One version. I have a PS4. I don't have it on PS3, bro. And I don't have it for PS4. But I have it on Xbox 360 and Xbox One. Somebody won big earlier. Somebody bet 300,000 glaives. Good shit, man.
Lockdown initiated.
Man, give me some health, dog. Get some. Reload, reload. Oh, snap, dude. Somebody call Amazon and order me a line gun. I want one of these bitches. Oh, my God. I love it. So friggin' gratifying. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? No, no. Post up. Post up. Why is he not fucking dead, dude? I hit him like 3 times, man. Come on, Visceral. No, 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 no! Man, this is gonna be, guys, get the salt trucks ready. This is gonna probably make me extremely, salty. We literally can get hit one time, and then it's game over. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's go ahead, check these lockers, make sure there's nothing. No health. Alright, let's go ahead. Load our guns. Alright, bring it, bitch. You bring the fight to me, son. Come on, Visceral. Come on. Pick me up. Just one health kit. I don't give a shit. There we go. Nice. See, right now, I would love to be able to just automatically, like, put some stasis in. But I can't. I have to go to my menu, and that leaves me vulnerable. So, Visceral. Dude. So, I knew in the beginning stages of the game that this was going to be a problem in the latter levels. I don't understand why they did this. What I'm talking about is, check it out. Like, I literally have to go in here and do this. It does not stop the action when I'm doing this, so they just keep coming at you. I think that they fixed this in Dead Space 2. To where when you're in the middle of action, you can literally just push a button like left trigger Y or something, and it will implement your stasis onto your pack while you're fighting. It just makes it very difficult to do while you're in the middle of fighting. So that's one of the things I don't like about this game. There was a med pack on the floor. Okay, yeah, I saw it spoiled right before I got iced, man. Thank you though, buddy. Thank you, man. Let's go ahead and load up our weapons. Let's try this again. What I'm going to try to do is just kind of keep running. I'm not going to stay pinned on this wall. Yeah, I need to write that code down and put it right here in front of me, good buddy. For sure. Alright, it's wasted that. Alright, Ripper. I do not want to use it unless I have to because it sucks. Oh shit, what is this? Visceral, I'm so sorry about anything I said about you, man. Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Let's go ahead and heal. Heal. Alright, we should be good, guys. We should be good to go. Let's go ahead and ice the first crew right back here, and then we will move up to the halfway point so we don't get pinned against the wall here. here. You do not want to eat me, dude. I taste like 8-year-old beef jerky. Stay away. These guys are pretty easy to kill, but they are very, 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 very annoying. They're getting up on you. So we kill this dude. You know what? Let's run. Let's go ahead and run and put our stasis back in again. I think we have one more. Nice. Use it. Alright, money. Fuck. Ice this dude. Fuck, dude. I mean, they're throwing everything at me, dog. Alright, let me get my blood pressure down a little bit. I don't know if that's the last rush of them. But yeah, that pizza should be here anytime. I forgot about that, guys. Totally forgot about that. They sounded, or not sounded, but they looked... they tell you how long you are in line. There was like 8 people in front of me as far as orders, so they're probably really busy right now. So it's probably going to take a bit. It's been, what, about 30 minutes? God. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. Oh, I love it, dude. So friggin' gratifying. Alright, let's pick up the goodies. Pick it up. Alright, nice, nice. Go ahead and check our other weapons. This line gun saved my ass right there. The Ripper did not do shit. I wish I'd never bought it. Alright, I am checking all these little areas right here, making sure there's no health. What's this? Nice. BFG. Enlighten me, guys. What is BFG? I should know this. Talk to me. Do I have any stasis? Negative. Oh, that's why my girlfriend keeps saying that to me. I was wondering what the hell she meant when she kept saying that to me every morning. All right, here, what's this? Anything there? There, nothing. Okay, guys, I think we are good. Just avoid this. Okay, let's check this out right here, guys. Boom, see if there's anything we can purchase. So we got 26,000. You know what? Let's go ahead and sell this. Don't want to sell anything else. Hang on to all that. Serpent, are you crazy, man? Remind me never to go to a casino with you, brother. Let's see. Large med kit, 10 grand. I don't think so, dude. Let's see. Let's go ahead and load up on some ammo. Let's get the plasma energy. Line racks. A bit expensive. We'll get a couple of them. Ripper blades. Not really too interested in spending my money on those. Small med kit. Yeah, the Ripper, man. I mean, I've upgraded it a couple times, and it just... I don't know, dude. I'm not feeling it, dude. It just... I've found no... it's the word I'm looking for. No use for it. The only way the Ripper is good is if you use it in really close quarters. As a last resort. Other than that, it just sucks balls. Let's get another pulse round. Right. What else? One more plasma. Let's get... stasis pack. Alright, that's it. Yeah, but don't push it, because I'm telling you, Stream Elements is unforgiving. You cannot trick it. It'll trick you. What I like to do with it is bet low, low, high. If I lose two times in a row, I'll bet high. All right, guys, let's continue. Always good to see a save station. Hey, Espresso, how many chapters are in this game? I've heard 12, I've heard 13, 14. How close are we to the end of the game, good buddy? Everything we can get here. All right, so they are giving me a ton of shit right here. So we are definitely, let's check out what we got here. We are definitely good to go on ammo. Oh yeah. Alright, let's do this. Hey, Candace, are you a fan of Dark Souls or no? Alright, saying it's unlocked. Why the hell isn't it opening? Alright, here we go. Money. Thank you.
Looks like a house of death. Not see anything in there that could kill me. I don't know what this is radiating off. Let's go ahead and hit this. Welcome back, Espresso. You didn't miss nothing, buddy. You did not miss anything, my man. I don't like the first one, but I do like the, I did like the third one. Okay, this just looks like, it could be very problematic. So let's see what we got going on here. Hold on. Can we possibly push this? Protect ourselves. I was behind that wall. What gives? What's up, Visceral? Alright, hold on, let me check this out. So we have to shoot this, maybe? You literally have seconds. You have seconds. Hold on. And I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing there by shooting that. So, trying to determine whether or not to keep streaming or not, guys. Just thinking about maybe putting something else in and streaming something else. I don't know. What do you guys think? Let me know. Cooked, baby. You know it. So, I was thinking maybe you have to, like, shoot those canisters. But I shot the first one, and it seemed to work. But the second one I was shooting, I wasn't getting anything from it. Inferno Death. Sounds like a grunge band from Portland. Now featuring Inferno Death. PUBG. I've been wanting to play that Cuphead game. A lot of people are saying how good that is. Cuphead. I don't know if it would enter, if it would hold my interest or not. Yeah, I could only move it so far. Like, after I moved it to where it was, I couldn't get it any farther past that point, Espresso. I had to keep stepping out and shooting. Gonna go smoke. Do your thing, buddy. Do your thing.
So what's up, guys? You want me to keep streaming or what's up, man? I'm trying to decide whether or not I want to keep streaming or not. Be right. Funny, I just said that. I just heard somebody knock on the door. Give me a second. Alright, I am back. Yeah, that was the pizza. Boom. Shit smells good. What do I have? I have everything. I have so many games. I definitely don't need to be buying any more games, Candace. I have way too many. Not until I beat the ones that I have. I pretty much have every game you can imagine. Alright, guys. I'm going to call it a night. I'm pretty tired. I'm going to eat some food, watch some movies. Relax, probably hop around Twitch, watch some other people stream, all that good stuff. But yeah, thank you guys for being here. I'm gonna go ahead and send you over to the gaming road. Yeah, so have a good weekend. I'll probably be back on tomorrow night. It'll be about 9 or 10 o'clock before I'm on tomorrow night. But fist bump to you all. Thank you all so much for everything, the subs, the follows, all that good stuff, hanging out. And I will see you next time. Later, peeps.